How to log into Google Chat. Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Create Login and Delete. Now let's jump straight into the process. Firstly, make sure you have downloaded Google Chat app in your device. Now open that app. Here we go. You will enter this kind of page. Tap on this option of Get Started. Now over here you will find all the Gmail accounts that you are logged in your device. You just have to use your Gmail account to log into Google Chat, so you can use any of the Gmail account from here. Or in the case you want to use new one, then you can tap on add another account, tap on continue, type in email and password and just log into Google Chat. But for now, I'm gonna use this one Gmail to log into Google Chat account. All you have to do is toggle on that Gmail and tap on done. And here you can see that I'm logged into Google Chat account. This is how you can easily log into Google Chat account. In the case you want to switch to another account, you can tap on this profile icon given at the top right corner. Tap on the option of add another account. Tap on continue. Now type in the email address and continue with the process. I hope now you guys are clear about how to log into Google Chat account. If you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.